Salutare, băieți, eu sunt Sadoc și sunt alături de Alex Baitan. De această dată vom face o carieră cu un jucător. Alex, ce faci? Nu salut și tu lumea.
Salut, salut!
Așa, bun. Mai exact cu Ianis, Hagi, astea sunt setele cu care voi juca. Eu sunt mai începător la FIFA, deci să bag repetat parte ca să nu vă... Na, să nu vă
Trebuie să vă zic că vom juca pe dolari, nu vom juca pe euro.
N-are legătură, da, mă rog. Sper că avem cadieră cu jucători, așa că hai să vedem. Bun. Deci, pentru că David Silva a semnat cu... Ce a semnat? Cu Real Sociedad, cred. Da? Bun.
Revin
Hai să
imediat.
vedem pe aici ce meciuri avem. Meciuri din ligă. Care nu sunt importante chiar deloc. Vom da până aici. Să vedem. Câștigăm cu 3 la 1, 2 la 2. Sper că vreau să știu la Național un meci întâi. Bun, hai să jucăm acest meci cu Celtic, cred. Da, hai să începem cu Celtic. Ok, m-au luat. Când la Rangers văd. Unde sunt eu? Unde e Hagi? Uite, de acolo. Hai să vedem ce putem să facem. Play, Hagi, am dat. Eu trebuie să mai învăț ce să vedem, da?
The two most avidly followed clubs in. About to lock horns. Celtic versus Rangers. Stay with us for every kick of the ball live right here on EA TV. Hello, everyone. The weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and with me here on the commentary position is Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live action from the Scottish Premiership. It's Celtic and they face Rangers.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere in here. Everybody looking forward to this game, especially me and you.
And a strong tackle. Well, they have the ball once more. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Jonathan Dos Santos.
Și băieții lui Sidox am uitat să vă zic ceva.
Can they get in behind them?
Video.
Ce?
Am uitat să vă zic ceva că, la care vă uitați
la video, have the ball, but not anymore.
Să știți că dacă vreți să nu mă susțineți, să dați și vă
Ryan Kent has it. And news of a goal in one of the other matches. Over to Alan McInerney. Poate
strânge și noi la acest episod cu 5 like-uri. Dar n-am gol.
Well, the post got in the way.
Că poate strânge și noi la acest episod 5 like-uri, 5 like-uri și 95 de vizionare. Poate strânge.
Alex, știi cumva cum opresc vocea comentatorului?
Da, settings, game settings. Așa, așa, așa. La audio.
Asta, uite, la audio.
Nu arată. Comentarii ăla, voice, comentarii.
Unde?
Îți arată comentarii, dar acum nu mai ți arată. Ăla, comentarii volum.
Sau pe 3%.
Da. Vă las cu video.
Well, here's the replay. He's done really well to get his head up and pick out a teammate. And it's a sweet strike. Absolutely lovely, controlled, stylish finish. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Well, that could be its final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good referee. Nice and strong.
Invitation attempt, but he couldn't avail himself. over. The visitors did score in that game. They now lead by 1-0. Players waiting in the centre. Careless in possession. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Some progress with the ball at his feet. To be advised, giving the ball away there. On the offensive. Can he do from here?
He's got one.
To seal the hat-trick. A masterclass at finishing. Just can't stop him today.
Well, if he's scored two, he's going to get the hat-trick at some point, you feel. He's just so full of confidence. Never looked like this.
This is threatening to get out of hand. To run at them. Will it be? Oh, I can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
And he's fired over the corner. Target. Had an awful lot of space to work with, however. Jonathan Dos Santos. Well, disappointing end to the move. And in with a real chance. Threat over for now, it seems. Christie. There will be 1 minute added on at the end.
Dam de astăzi. Câștigăm 4-0, lejer. Bun, lejer. 4-0, foarte lejer. Rangers deocamdată este pe primul loc. Ia să vedem dacă ni s-au rugat ceva turnele. Deci, hai să... Bun, 4-0, câștigăm un meci 4-0. Iar aici 2-2 este egal. 2-1, bun. Dar așa, ăsta cumva... A, nu pot să dau înainte. Fai. Minutul. Deci, când mi-a pare, îi se opresc. V-a sfut... Dacă le înseamnă națională. FIFA World Cup Qualifiers. Ah, bun, perfect. Hai să facem ce mergi de aici. contra Rusia. Nu cred că au echipă bună. Ca ce joc? Unde joc? Nu-l văd pe Hagi. A, uite-l. Joc atacant pe dreapta. Hai să vedem.
Well, what a game we have in store for you today. The hype has been building all week and the fans are pouring into the stadium. The tension palpable. We'll have every kick of the ball for you live on EA TV. Well, it's a rainy night and we hope the rain won't dampen the spirits of the players. We're at the Opriti Arena. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the corner position is the former Arsenal and England defender Lee Dixon. We're on the cusp of bringing you this World Cup qualifying match. It's Russia. Oh, big chance! Takes aim! Jemaledinov. Unable to keep possession. But as far as chances are, and it's gone just narrowly widely.
Well, not his laces, it's the inside of his foot, Derek. It's a decent effort.
Really closing him down.
I'm going to speed the melt.
A sloppy pass. Good technique display. Oh, he's through here. Oh, and a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded. But then there's still plenty to do from here. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he just about keeps him at bay and finishes with aplomb. Great goal.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Neustädter. It's with Roman Zobnin. Miranchuk. Jemaledinov. Nicely cut out. Untidy in possession. But he keeps going. He's in here. Confident with the ball in his face.
L-am închis deja, deci pot să dau liniște jumpers-ul. Azi vedem ce grup avem. 2-1, lejer. Cred că ar trebui să fim pe primele locuri pe acolo. Locul 2, Italia. Bun, deci avem cu Italia, care știți că... Care a câștigat, nu mai știu ce a câștigat. România, Irlanda, Rusia, Norway, nu mai știu cum era. Mai avem meci cu Italia, care joacă foarte bine, băieții, care vă veți vedea, cred, în Uitați-vă cât am filmat. La 15 minute. Cred că băgăm acum. Bun, hai să ne... O să fac meci că după mă joc și în bără. 13 noiembrie. Hai să dăm noi pe o... Să vedem. Bun, apărat. Pe data... Ai trebuie jucat neapărat pe meciul acesta, pentru că este cu Italia. Sunt titular, că dacă nu s-ar putea să fie. Sunt titular. Command, Cheșereu. Cheșeru, scuzați. Bifalvi, Stanciu, Marin. Chiricheș, bun. Aștept la pe Verratti, Brela, Bonucci, Florenzi, Donnarumma în poartă. Dybala sau cum era la era unul atacant, la ei bun. Deci aparent nu joacă cu atacantul lui. Dar da, sunt starul aici.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon, getting ready to bring you this World Cup quarterfinal encounter. It's Italy versus Romania.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. I'm just hoping we get a nice, quick tempo from the start of this game. Both teams do like to get forward. Both positive in their approach in the game, so we should be in for some entertainment.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Oh.
Showing teamwork and commitment.
Woo.
Defended well. Ciro Immobile. Barella has it. Jorginho. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Oh, nice ball over the top to Chase.
That's
a heaven-sent opportunity to take the lead so early.
First goal is so important, Derek. Sometimes you're not ready, but you really must be ready this early in the game.
Well, it truly is a pleasure to be in the commentary position when Ciro Immobile is out there on the stage. What do you think we'll get from him in this game, Lee?
Well, his ability on the ball is
Mogos. Verratti. Ran magnificently and intercepted. What can they do to stop him running at them?
Bine-s, băieții, bine-s. Da.
Immobile now. Barella. good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Good looking sequence. Real chance. Super goalkeeping. It was one against one.
Really fancy the attacker there to go round him, but it's brilliant goalkeeping in the end.
Lorenzi. Barella has it. Oh, they've lost it.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but to their credit, they've been absolutely blistering on the counter-attack. They just sit back, hit you on the break, and it's really working for this team.
Emerson, Jorginho. The attack looks promising. Barella. Now can they counter clinically? They couldn't quite muster a real threat. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. They could really get at the opposition. Is it going to be? Easy lead for the goalkeeper. Barella. Now with Jorginho. And unable to keep the ball. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. And space to attack. Can he finish? Piece of goalkeeping. Barella. And Politano with it. Politano. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. Really vital interception here. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Well, it petered out. An attack full of promise. Gives them a go.
Și batem Italia cu 2-1. Florenz pește galbene, acolo vedem. Bun. Trecem pe locul. Trecem pe locul 1, băieți. Let's go. Let's go. Trecem pe locul. Așa vreau. Așa vreau, mă, așa vreau. Let's go. Ok, o să spună cine meciul acesta. Ce? Luăm 1-1. Bun. Bun, băieți. A fost tough și cu acest episod, eu am fost Adox și cu Alex.
Dacă v-a plăcut, nu uitați să dați un like la video, un subscribe la canal și cel mai important, să activați clopoțelul.
Exact, la revedere băieți, pa, pa!